Can you hear me?
Yeah.
Oh, yes.
Sarah Beth. Can you hear me now? So Sarah Beth is a wonderful combination of the Broder and the Finger family. And I'm not going to talk about Heidi, because that's tomorrow night. From Sarah Beth, she's inherited multiple Broder qualities that we all really respect, and those that know the Broders know what I'm talking about. Things that she really brings to what I think of as the core of her bones. She's kind, caring, considerate, compassionate. She's musical, sensitive, organized, very insightful, innovative, charitable, socially conscious, athletic, and I think everybody knows her. She also has great rhythm. From the finger side, she also has some features that are good in her bones, good in the bone. Workaholic, and she's good at math and science. And I think many of you know she never takes vacation without office, email, and teleconferences. And she also has a great sense of humor. So in contrast to this reputation about being overly workaholic, some of you may know that our cousins and our wife got together this spring and actually took a family vacation together. Mike and Michelle came to Spain. So Mike, Michelle, and Cindy, come on up. We all took this vacation to New Orleans. And we did all this historic stuff. And we picked up some things that we'd like to show you. And one of the things that we really enjoy doing is walking around Bourbon Street and listening to the music. So we picked up a song that we'd like to share with you on behalf of, but it's sort of a bit adjusted for the sake of Sarah.
I should leave the room, Michelle.
Kidding, I'm getting footage of this. Yes.
Okay, time. Like,